Hey guys, the weather's getting a little bit colder here in Melbourne, so I'm going to put on a three-piece suit today. So I've already got the trousers on, the shirt next. So this shirt I bought off Etsy. It's from a company called Revival Vintage, I believe. I am going to be wearing is a 40s tie. I did a video on how I tie my ties. It's the four-in-hand knot that I use to tie my ties. So these are some of my favorite boots. They're from a brand called Wolverine. I really like the cut of them and they're super comfortable, so I wear them quite a lot. Waistcoat. Jacket. That's just my 50s fedora. And that's today's change of season outfit.